Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel, and this is just a little video before the reactions I do. So I film these reactions on the 1st and 3rd of February, so you will see this video a lot before the video. So yeah, so I've just got my hair done, and today it is the 18th of February, so it's been a while since I've filmed these videos, so hope you like them and enjoy. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye. Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel, and I'm Alana, and this is another reaction video, and I am reacting to Into the Unknown from Frozen 2, but the Storyboard 2 Final Frame version. I have listened to this song loads of times because I really like it. I've watched the film and I've watched the lyric video to this as well, plus the Panic at the Disco version, so let's get to it. Why does ads keep popping up? Just a little break to avoid copyright.
There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers that you wish would go away. Oh.
Just a little break to avoid copyright. Just a little break to avoid copyright.
But I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure. But don't be something new. I am afraid of what I'm risking if I follow you into the unknown.
Just a little break to avoid copyright.
What do you want? Because you've been keeping me awake. Are you here to distract me so I make a big mistake? Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me?
Just a little break to avoid copyright.
Every day is a little harder as I feel my power grow. Don't you know there's part of me that loves you?
Just a little break to avoid copyright.
Just a little break to avoid copyright.
It's amazing to see like the difference from where the storyboard like the frames and what is actually come out in like the film. I really like this song and I like the design of the storyboard as well. So yeah. So thanks for watching and I hope you like this reaction and this song because I do. The link to this video will be in the description as well as all my links as well. So please subscribe to my channel and check out all my other videos because I do vlogs and art videos as well. So hope to see you at the next one and thanks for watching. Bye.